A few years ago, when all of state government was controlled by just one political party, New York's children were repeatedly hurt by bad decisions. One of the worst was the creation of the Gap Elimination Adjustment, or GEA. This multi-year budget-cutting scheme has taken billions of dollars from our local schools, hurting millions of children throughout our state. Well, it's a new day in New York, and the Senate Republican majority is building a brighter future for our kids. Working together, in this year's state budget, we've provided a major increase in funding for our schools, and we've cut the GEA by more than 50%. It's a budget that provides more resources for classroom instruction and quality programs, and helps to ensure an outstanding education for every student in every school across New York State. For more information on this year's state budget, please visit our website,